everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Sky Factory Season 2. Or 2, because it's not Season 2. It's 2. Episode 2. So it's 2-2. Yeah! Right. As you see, before I went... craft and cook cobblestone. Alright. Not cobblestone. A crucible. Sorry, I'm just looking at something, guys. If you hear my voice again, that's because I'm checking something. Never mind. Heat a crucible with a torch in stone or cobble to make lava. Lava. Where the hell is that end of my... Oh, I see it in the corner of my eye. It's mad. I made it mad. On purpose, because I can kill it now. Come on. Come on, Enderman. I'm definitely not scared. Oh, hello. So close. Did I get the Enderman? You can go all you want. I'm not coming near you. As it's not laning, they will die straight in the morning. Happy all around. I don't need the apples anymore. Anything like apples, a buttworm. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Boop. Nah. I have bone meal somewhere. Boop. Boop. There you go. Then before they climb over and like wreck my face like. Alright, my hatchet's not broke somehow. I'm not even gonna use it anymore. I don't want it to break. They'll burn. Watch them. Penny. Alright, need cobble. Goes in there. Bloop. And that makes lava. Oh, it's nearly morning. I want that hat. Unless any of you have hats, go away. Ah! I forgot about baby zombies coming. Where's that one, the hat? H. Pig hat. No, I want the pig hat. Crits. And there's something that I don't like, sir. Run away. Right, I got more food and more rotten flesh. So zombies actually are giving me food source. How much is this heal? Well, not heal, but munch to jerky. 60 ticks, 300 seconds. Because I got a bit of lava. Micro buckets. Solid cobblestone. Melting speed. Wait, does that mean I have torches, right? I do now. does melting speed, like, if I put more torches down? Melting speed. I don't get it. Like, okay, whatever. Probably should be doing without. Of course, they'll get mad. I need you. Ah! I knew you were there! I knew you! I knew that! I knew it! I heard you! Get hammered! Oh, it does 4 damage! Is that a little zombie? Whoa. I got a rare loot bag. Oh, a saddle. I forgot you can get loot bags! Yeah. 41. Run away. No more. Goes there. Yes, they're spawning inside. Sweet. 4. Wait, so if I get you and a carrot seed. No, I do not know how to use magical crops. I'm gonna be looking that. Yes, they're burning. Heh. Oh, sweet. Creepers don't burn though. But they do. See if I can hit any more. That's a good place to hit. There we go, he's dead. How many creepers? 1. Come on, creeper. Come on. Boop. Alright. Now I can kill this creeper, and I think we'll be good. I could make a bow. Like a normal one. That's right there. That's not so much I'd kill it. I'm gonna need to make a bow quickly, guys, so I don't... Oh, look how much flesh I have. Look at it. One, two, three. I never remember how to make a bow. So, as I never remember, bow. Easiest bow ever. Right, and bone meal, how'd I get that? Huh. Sticks. Pew. Archery time, something like that. Oh, they're gone. Can they even hit me? Yeah, didn't you? I'm careful of the creepers. There's a witch in there. Ooh. Cool. They can't hit me for life, so. We're all good there. Just need some building blocks to put some torches down up there. F7. I know about this part. Need another torch. Come on, I made a good mob spawner. I just need a good sword. What? Wait, am I still on F7? Yeah. Oh! That was terrifying. Maybe overflowing a bit. Thank you. Mass overflowing. Cool, all right. And I've got my fences. Catch the torch. All good. Think I have enough torches. I lost the torch. Three torches left. And then we go get a torch, guys. That's all I hear. Oh, okay. And some charcoal. How's that doing? Cool, cool. Now I've got a mob spawner. Stop moaning. I should block that off. Oh no, that's in the way. Sweet. Cool. Alright, mob spawner complete. Time to make a gate and then we can carry on. So it's like this, no. Other way around, apparently. It's this. This, yeah. I'm smooth. And just put you there. There we go. Mob spawner. Right. So I need an axe because my axe is in the shop. I mean the shop. I mean it's broke. Thirteen saps. Add these ones. I'm gonna have like 17. 16. I was one off, guys. Right. So we fill you. Nice, fill you up. Don't need these ones to be water, really. Should need to put another. There we go. Now I can't get water in those ones. One, two, three. Ooh, that one's taking longer. More bone meal. That took 6. Something up. Dun dun dun. Oh man, I have to do this. only can make one. Put that in there. I need to go kill some mobs. But guys, if I get some water, right? And say everything has to go that way. So now I get more water, and then they'll be all in one corner, and then I can easily hit them, and then then all die. I will be able to. No, we don't want it to go to the middle. God, this is gonna be painful. I'm trying to see. No. It's hard to. Oh, man, you're stupid. We put it in from the top. And they go to the sides. If I'm correct. Yes, they've gone to the sides. Oh, bugger. Spread them like that. And see where that goes. So they should be alright here. And I can just kill them. I hit someone. Chuck. Should I? Yeah, if I don't stand there, but then I can just do this. And then their droppings come. And I can just. If I kill them, either way, they're going to the side. So this is a clever idea. I need bones. And it's raining. My sword went. I need a new one. Snipe! I'm out of here. I'm gonna wrap this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and if you do, hit that like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe, and yeah, and press that little bell for turn on notifications as soon as I upload. And yeah, I will see you next episode. Goodbye. No.